Boucher left it, and it was taken by Tiemannin. Close call there as rushing by was Verstegen. Now it's turned over to them. Kopecky able to get some space. Laid it back and handcuffed from that and upended a bit, and trying to play it was Seabrook, but the play is kept alive, and here's Kopecky. He scores!
But Tomas Kopecky takes his place and makes it count.
And it's Tomas Kopecky who eventually circles around. But watch the play by Brent Seabrook. This was an unbelievable keep in there by Brent Seabrook. Keeps it in with his skates, the support by Boland, and then Chris Verstegen to Tomas Kopecky. What did we just talk about? Patience with the puck. Wait. Goaltender down. In behind Brian Boucher. And from our cannon net cam, just in behind. And Chicago with a 6-5 lead and a reaction from Mike Richards. But the keep in by Seabrook, the patience by Kopecky,